News we first brought you at 5. Recently married and expecting their first child, a Tulsa couple is in shock after losing their midtown home to a fire. And in just the last 15 minutes, Two News reporter Joe Hanke learned new information. He joins us live with that. Joe.
A Tulsa fire spokesman just told me that this fire began in the garage because of an electrical issue, and it is being considered absolutely accidental. They don't suspect any foul play. Now, the firefighters behind me arrived here on Quincy Place around 3:15 this afternoon, and at that time, the homeowners could only stand by and watch as they lost their home. Firefighters went inside searching for anyone. Their search came up empty, but inside the house, the fire was too dangerous, so they pulled out and fought the flames from the outside. The homeowners, Rachel and Matt, are expecting their first child. We're finishing renovations on the house and getting ready to move in. Tonight, Rachel's mother is saying it is lucky the house was still empty.
I'm just thankful that they had not moved in yet. But it's a nightmare, though. They're in shock. They're in total shock.
As for firefighters, as they pulled out of the house, Damon Savage, a Tulsa fire equipment operator, received minor injuries, I'm told. Savage has been with TFD for 9 years. He's at OSU Medical Center, but is expected to be released from the hospital tonight. The TFD spokesman that I talked to just minutes ago, he tells me that the damage is being estimated at around $90,000. But Rachel, the homeowner's mother, she tells me they lost many of their possessions and, of course, obviously their home. Reporting live in Midtown tonight, Joe Hanke, 2 News, works for you.